So, Ollie, good win for the Lions and a hat-trick for yourself. How's that feel?
Oh, it was a great game. We worked very well on defence as well as offensively. My line was working very well offensively with the puck and without the puck, so it was a great game.
It was getting quite physical out there. You know, how was it out on the ice for you?
Oh, it was great. We was playing, we was helping each other out. We were defending our keeper, working pucks out, hard offence, and it was a great game.
Yeah. In the first period, you know, we were down, you know, second, we were down again, but we pulled it back in the third. Was there any moment in that where you felt a bit nervous?
Yeah, we went 2-0 down on the first period, so we ended up pulling it back, which was great. We ended up getting good team spirit in the changing rooms, so we ended up going out really feisty and wanting to win the game, so...
And you've got the return match next week. How do you feel about that? What do you think it's going to be like?
I'm sure Sheffield are going to come out flying. They're going to be wanting to hit. They're going to shoot a lot of pucks low. So we just need to be ready for that and get a good game in.
Good. Any players to watch out for?
They've got a good one like Britain. So it should be a good game.